Welcome and thank you for stopping by. We're looking today at a, was that English? I don't know. 24 Hyundai Venue with 18,000 miles on it. Gorgeous blue, non-smoker. You have all the safety features. It's still covered under the factory warranty. There's no odors, smells, or anything like that. I will get to what it has in a moment, but the way the warranty works on the Hyundais is the only way to get the 10-year, 100,000-mile powertrain warranty is if you buy it brand new. But when you buy it used, even if it's a 24 like this one is, it goes according to the in-service date, meaning when it was first sold. So if you go onto our website at salitautosales.com and you click on for the Carfax report, you can see how much time is left on the warranty. But from the in-service date, oh, these seats do fold down. It's a hatch, so you have more room, which is a nice, always a nice thing. So you'll get a 5-year, 60,000-mile, but it's a bumper-to-bumper warranty. So if it was sold in 24, which I'm assuming it was, 5 years, so you would have a warranty until 2029 or until it reaches 60,000 miles. It's great on this. You have all power options. ABS, side airbags, traction control. Let's hop in. You do have Bluetooth, backup camera. Now, I know you saw the odometer, but I'm still going to start it up. One, so we can see the odometer, all the lights turn on and off. But more importantly for me, that I put the air on because it's hot in here today. Thank you for bearing with me. So 18,000 miles on it, steering, brake controls, Bluetooth, everything's right over here. It is a touch screen. And it does have Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. There's your backup camera, radio buttons. So if you don't want to use that, you can still use regular buttons. Two USB ports, USB-A and USB-C, as well as 12-volt outlet. So add to everything I just told you that it has, the fact that it's a 24 with under 20,000 miles on it, and I love the color. I hope you do too if you stuck around this long. If you did, thank you. If you didn't, you're never gonna know. But with that being said, I just want to thank you for watching, taking some time out of your day. If you have any questions, please reach out to us. All our contact information will be below. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you soon.